Hello everyone and welcome to one of the oldest private engineering college of Madhya Pradesh, IPS Academy Institute of Engineering and Science. Established in 1999, the institute is sprawled in an area of 60 acres with excellent education quality and world-class infrastructure. Currently ranked second amongst top engineering colleges of Madhya Pradesh by Times of India. The institute offers various UG and PG programs. UG programs are accredited by National Board of Accreditation under outcome-based education mechanism as per Washington Accord.
To provide best facilities to our students, we have excellent infrastructure with various amenities including mess, guest house, hostels, swimming pool, cafeteria, medical aid, digital library, horse riding, and various other sports facility. Inculcating the research edge in our students, IPS Academy Institute of Engineering and Science has many laboratories equipped with the latest technologies containing equipments such as polariscope and 3D printing machine. Along with that, we have the state-of-art laboratories such as heavy structure lab, microfluidics lab and fire technology park, which is unique in state. To promote entrepreneurship among our students, we have Industry Institute Interaction Cell, MSME and IEDC Cell, aiming to fill the inevitable gap between academics and industry.
With our continuous past efforts on academic performances, our quality of education, our self-governance capability and untiring effort of IPS family, we are proud to say that recently our institute has been awarded autonomous status by UGC, making us first self-financing engineering institute of Madhya Pradesh with autonomous status. Autonomy brings more flexibility, more freedom, more transparency, but with great power comes great responsibility.
This status offers us full freedom to adhere to the latest national education policy and design curriculum suiting industry needs, making the student employment ready. Student will not only be restricted to core subjects, but they will be introduced to new emerging areas in the field of engineering, management, communication and humanity. The institute offers two new programs, BTech Honours and BTech with minors. In BTech Honours, student earn extra credit for specialized subject of the same stream. For example, a student can get BTech in Civil Engineering with Honours in Structural Engineering. And in BTech with minor, students get the opportunity to minor in one of the other engineering streams as per his choice. For example, student gets BTech degree in Civil Engineering with minor in Safety Engineering, which will provide better higher studies and job prospects for our student. The institute also introduces student foreign exchange program, where the student will get the maximum benefit from our international collaborations with foreign universities. For overall grooming of a student, various national, international level, curricular, extracurricular activities are organized. For participation in such activities, students will be awarded great points in each semester. The biggest advantage is this, that autonomy will allow us to upgrade our curriculum as per industry need. Students are identified in group and they will be trained through focused training programs as per the industry requirements. The autonomous status will also allow us to establish a research center in future, which will provide new wings to our faculties and students in the research field.
The institute strongly believes in nurturing not only intellectual but creative, emotional and ethical senses in our students, not only making them good engineers but a good human being ready to serve the society. And we will leave no stone unturned to fulfill the same. Thank you.